Today's photos are part two of Dr. I.M. Ibrahim, the father of Clemson soccer. Ibrahim had Clemson in the national top 20 by his sixth year, and Clemson won the ACC Championship in 1972 with a 13-1-1 record. By 1975, just the ninth year of the program's history, Ibrahim had led Clemson to the top of the national polls. Ibrahim finished his career with an overall record of 388 wins, 102 losses, and 31 ties,